What up, what up, what up? It's your boy E.T. Remember, this is the day. Come on, say it with me. This is the day. Come on, this is the day. Are you hearing me? We're gonna go after it. This is the day to make our dreams and goals become a reality. This is the day to go after every dream, every goal. This is the day to make it happen. This is the week. This is the month. This is the quarter. Come on. This is the year. This is my year. All right, look, it's your boy E.T. I'm super excited. Look, today I'm going to give you a secret, the secret to success to get to that next level. I got a lot of people out there saying, like, yo, E.T., I just can't seem to, like, I can't keep. Oh, my bad. What up, what up, what up? It's your boy E.T. Come on, say it with me. This is the day. Yep, come on. This is the day. Come on, this is the day. Listen to me. I will be glad and I will go get it. That's right. Not just rejoice in it. I will go get it. This is the week. It's the best week of my life. It's the only week I have. This is the quarter. Come on. This is the month. Come on. This is the year. All right, I want to share a secret with you guys. All right, look, I'm always trying to tell people like it's the little things. It's the little things you do that's gonna get you to the next level, right? And so today what I wanna talk about is I wanna talk about forecasting, right? There are those of you are always one step behind. You're always a day behind. Somebody used to say a day late and a dollar short, and I'm gonna help you out. Okay, E.T., what do I need to do? Number one, you need to realize that you don't forecast. That you're not in front of stuff, like that you're reactive and not proactive. Come on, come on, just realize it. Like, take ownership. Like, yo, I do wait for other people. Like, there are times that I don't know the information. It seems like I am always a day late and a dollar short. I want you to realize it. I want you to say, though, a procrastinator. I was a day behind. I was a dollar short, but today I am a forecaster. Come on, I am. Look, I need you to speak it into existence. I am a forecaster. I can get to the spot before everybody else get to the spot. I can see it or think it before it happens and be prepared. Are you hearing me? Come on, come on, come on, come on. I will take control. Talk to me. I will take control of my seconds. I will take control of my minutes. I will take control of the hours. I will forecast. I will forecast. I will take time to sit down and think things through. I will have conversations with people and not wait for things to happen, but talk things out so that I'm at the spot, so that I'm ready. I will do things that I don't generally do. Like, I will brainstorm. I will write down all my ideas. I will think about tomorrow. I will think about the next week. I will think about what should I do next year. Like, I will be ahead of the game. Come on, I realize, say it. I realize that I've been behind the eight ball. I realize that I've been a day late. Come on. I realize that I have not been ahead of the game like I should. I am going to make some adjustments. I will take control from this day forward and make sure that I'm going to make the rest of my life the best of my life. Like, it's your boy E.T. saying it's not going to necessarily be easy to forecast. If it was, everybody would do it. But you will take control of your life. And you will make the rest of your life the best of your life by being proactive and not reactive. You will make the rest of your life the best of your life by not being reactive, but being proactive. It's your boy E.T. saying, if it was easy, everybody would do it. So we're not worried about easy, right? But we are going to get up and get after it.